Kate Middleton pushes for Buckingham Palace smoking ban. Don't you want nicotine users near Prince George and Princess Charlotte? New reports indicate that Buckingham Palace has rolled out a no-smoking policy, perhaps championed by Kate Middleton, at its royal residences. In fact, royal officials say that Buckingham Palace has a strict no-smoking policy that will also take place at Kensington Palace, Windsor Castle, St. James's Palace and the Palace of Holyrood House in Edinburgh as well. This means that no one, including Prince William, Kate Middleton, and Prince Harry, can smoke on royal premises. Sources say the royal household sites have been smoke-free since September. But fans and critics can't help but wonder why everyone is being forced to kick their smoking habits. Could it be because Kate Middleton don't you want anyone smoking in front of her kids? Insiders say that might be the case. Of course, Prince William, Kate Middleton and Prince Harry were all smokers in their late teens and early 20s. In fact, the Duchess was even spotted smoking Camels while she was still dating Prince William. Some sources even say that Kate gave up smoking before her pregnancy with Prince George. Some even say that Kate took it up again between her two pregnancies as well. Still, insiders say that she don't you want anyone smoking in front of her children, Prince George and Princess Charlotte. Insiders say there's one exception to the new non-smoking rule, though. The policy does not cover private apartments and staff accommodations. Yet, the smoking of e-cigarettes is permitted in designated areas until May of next year. Are you surprised that there is a new royal residence ban on smoking? The only person who reportedly don't smoke is Prince Charles. That's why Clarence House has been a smoke-free zone for years. Insiders say that he absolutely hates the filthy habit. So far, Buckingham Palace has not made any additional comments about the smoking ban. But do you think Kate Middleton might be the reason why there is a new smoking ban? Kate knows that she can't be caught smoking a cigarette, especially now that she is a mother of two small children. The media would have a field day if Kate were caught with a cigarette in her mouth. That's why she is supporting the new smoking ban. If she can't have a cigarette, that means the staffers can't have one, too.